for having me get here. You know what I'm saying? Because then I wouldn't realize my worth. Mm-hmm. And I don't need you. Clearly, I'm affected.
Yeah, man, you sound like you're in your feelings right now.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm just sitting here.
This ain't directed to nobody.
Yeah, man. I'm just sitting here thinking like, you really haven't feeling this right now.
Yeah, bro. Bitch, you the one I bend the rules for. You the one
I pick and choose for. You the one that give me goose. All right, guys. This is one of my favorite artists.
Oh yeah.
I used to listen to that. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, but I want you.
Man, that Drake and Jermaine used to be my ringtone.
Yeah,
bro.
It was for a while.
It was.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I saw this. This was requested by somebody, but we were going to do this one anyway. Try to.
For sure.
You know, we like R&B too over here.
Oh man, we some soulful Negroes, man.
So we're going to check this out. Triggered. Freestyle, Janae Eco. I'm triggered. I already heard it. I don't know if you heard it.
I have not. It's a Kim Kim show.
Yeah. You know what to do before we get started,
man.
Hit that freaking like button.
Man,
hit that subscribe. Go ahead and ring that bell, man. Like you said, Kevin Kev show. If you didn't know, now you know. I'm Kev.
Kev.
Call me Walker.
Call me Kev. Ladies, you know what to do. Yeah, bro. I've been found what you miss.
Got the scenic view.
I'm telling you, she's a mermaid, bro. Go figure. You are the trigger. You brought me to an obstructive view. Well, you know the picture was bigger. Who am I kidding? New from the beginning. New from the start.
You ruin everything. You do it every time. You are my enemy. You are no friend of mine, motherfucker.
You motherfucking right. That's right. You motherfucking right.
I'm bitter. Yeah.
Ooh. That Cali.
Mm-hmm. Just on that beach.
That's right. Just looking out.
That's real.
Yeah.
That's loyalty.
That's real. Yeah. Yeah, that's that Cali.
So you got to pay me in blood. Say what you want.
I like that check.
It's mermaid, bro.
It's mermaid. Scales, bro. Like a koi fish.
Man, you can feel this song.
It's okay, she talking. Boy,
it's about Big Sean or what?
Man,
low key, I thought they were good though.
Then she posted on this page, right?
Mm-hmm. She loved that man.
Love that man. It was after that Nipsey death, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, bro. Gotta let people know how you feel.
She's still going.
Yep. I like this angle, bro. This one angle.
Mm-hmm.
Just get it all out.
Just let it, yeah.
Yeah, just let it all out.
Let it all out.
Triggered.
She triggered.
We can all
That's
relate
that
to that.
Word, man.
Mm-hmm.
All relate to that. See somebody.
To that.
Yeah.
Yeah. You talk to so-and-so?
Don't say that name.
You need to stay out of my way. Stay out of my way, man.
Yeah, man. You need to
stay out of my way. Popping up.
She's so cute, too.
She is, bro.
She like she's 21.
That's what I'm saying. She's like a grown kid. She do. She look young there, bro. I give her 18, like 15,
yeah,
16.
Yeah, young, 15, 16.
Them Asians, bro. Us and them Asians, low-key. Like, the only ones that don't really age. Because they eat healthy.
Yeah.
They just got it in their genes. They eat a lot of fish, a lot of rice.
Yep.
That's in their culture, bro.
What you thought about that?
I feel like that was an effing mood.
Yeah, that's that mood music, man.
Mm-hmm.
Triggered when I hear your face. Triggered.
That's man. You get
yeah, man.
See that effing phone?
Yeah, man.
Face down. F you.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Hey, you waiting on that text? And it's like, if this.
If this. I ain't trying to hear it back from him. I don't like her. Yeah, bro. I like that. She just going off, bro. Looking at that sunset. Just got to get it off my chest, man. Freestyle singing.
Yeah, man.
That freestyle singing is different.
It is, man. It's just flow, river.
Yeah, she a mermaid, so it just going with the emotions, man. Ebbs and flows, you know. You be mad, but I'm like, yeah. And then I'm like, you know what? I do remember that.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna have to turn up. Uh-huh. Yeah, I hate you for this. You need to stay out of my way. Then I'm gonna come back down. But you know what? I'm good on that. I'm straight. You're gonna make me act out of character right
now. Yeah, man. You're gonna make me act some of my butt.
You know? Matter of fact, I thank you for helping me get here. You know what I'm saying? Because then I would have realized my worth.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't need you.
Yeah, man.
Clearly, I'm affected.
Yeah, man. You sound like you're in your feelings right now.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm just sitting here.
This like, ain't directed to nobody.
Yeah, man. I'm just sitting here thinking like, you really haven't feeling this right now.
Yeah, bro. I was thinking too, man. Like, what would you think of her and freaking Aaliyah Janae? What was her name? From the Four.
Oh. Yeah.
Aaliyah Janae. Mm-hmm. What if they both hopped on a song, man? They got a similar
mm-hmm.
type of thing, man.
Yeah. I don't really hear Janae on a song with girls too much, honestly. Think about it.
Nah, they all with rappers.
I ain't never heard her. I don't think I ever heard a song with another girl. Maybe her sister have a song. Maybe her and her sister, but
her sister.
I ain't never heard her on a song. Yeah,
that's true.
I let these R&B girls don't want to be that effing Brandy Monica no more, bro. They don't want to effing
Boy Is Mine.
Make that song them songs no more, man.
That's true, bro.
They don't be copying.
Who
on.
Be doing that? Nobody
Ella May
be doing
and
that?
Her did.
Ella May and her. Song. But that's about it.
Yeah.
That's maybe Kalani. Like Ari Lennox and somebody. Kehlani and Cardi
B. What? Ari Lennox. Man, I just found out about that girl. Yeah,
what
man.
Mean,
that
bro?
Up late. She up late, man.
Yeah, man.
That Shea Butter Baby.
Shea
Butter Baby.
Yeah, man.
Standing at your pillow.
Yeah,
man. Yeah, man.
Yeah, bro.
I just found her.
She nice with it.
But, yeah. You and your feelings, if you feel triggered, somebody done pissed you off, leave it in the comments, man. Vent to us.
I guess I say,
let's hear it, man.
Drop that water gun emoji since they done changed.
Yeah, man.
You feel triggered,
yeah,
drop
man.
That water gun,
drop
man.
That water gun, man. What you mean they changed it?
Then they changed that emoji. It took the gun out and put the water gun down.
I ain't know that.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, man. Them gun laws. You know what? And if you feel triggered enough, too, you can go ahead and drop their name in there. You know what?
Yeah, man.
This is a safe place. We're going to let this...
Triggered from them stupid abortion laws
yeah,
they've been
man.
Passing nowadays.
Ooh. My Twitter feed been blowing up.
Bro, my everything, bro. That's crazy.
They stupid
I
for
seen
that.
Something with these men talking about if they get raped and they get pregnant, then they need a key. Hey, like, it's low-key, some of them were saying it's the woman's fault. I'm like, bro, these people are sick.
They had a whole scenario.
They're sick in the head, bro.
Talking about, this chick was like, okay, so then what if my daughter is 11 and she has her first period, so she doesn't know what it is, and then we send her off to summer camp,
mm-hmm.
where then she gets raped by a 45-year-old maintenance
pedophile,
man.
Yeah,
then she doesn't tell us about it because she doesn't know, but she stops having her periods.
Mm-hmm.
And we're thinking, okay, it's normal,
because, okay,
you know, she's still growing. Then come to find out, we take her to the doctor, and they say she's freaking 3 months pregnant with some dude. Then she tells us about it, and we want to get the abortion.
You're gonna let
but then they tell us we can't
baby?
Because it's against the law.
It's illegal.
Then they're like, okay, well, then we'll just go to another state. Oh, no, you can't do that either, because then if you do, that's also illegal. So they're saying you can't, unless you had filed for it within 10 weeks, then you can't file for an abortion.
Mm.
What sense does that make? What sense does that make?
That's what they're saying, man. How they gonna have let a man tell a woman what to do with their body, bro?
That's that Tupac.
That's that.
Man had no right to tell you where to create one, man.
Yes, bro. That's facts. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. And these guys are, I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know what type of power trip they be on in that politics, man. But
that's wild.
Something gotta be changed, bro.
Yeah, man. Anyways.
Yeah, man. We need Obama back in, man. Give us that Obamacare. This would never would have happened. No, I'm just playing. Yeah, man. Y'all leave that comment. Ring that bell. Hit that like button. Yep. Whatever. Let us know how y'all felt about everything. Leave them comments. Keep talking. You know, we love seeing those comments.
That's right.
But yeah, man. Ring that bell. You know what to do.
Some of y'all have told me that I'm doing the most, but I think this is the most. You're doing the least.